The changes that we've seen in media and communications technologies over the last 20 years have had impact on traditional forms of media production, on media distribution and media consumption. The major in media and communications at the University of Melbourne is really designed to equip students to go forward into a dynamic and changing area. And it's designed to equip students to have applied and practical communications skills. These include both analytical and research skills. They include communication skills across a range of written and media forms, as well as oral communication. And the other transferable skill is understanding the changing media landscape. So having both a kind of broader historical, comparative and global perspective that really equips them with a kind of mobile degree that they can take into a range of sectors from print and radio and television through to more emerging online roles as those industries are increasingly digitised, roles both internal within government, NGOs and corporate roles, as well as kind of externally facing communications roles. Within the media communications program, students are offered a number of opportunities to develop their interests and their knowledge beyond the particular courses. There's opportunities for undertaking internships and work integrated learning. There's opportunities for gaining the experience and knowledge of industry figures through a range of workshops and guest lectures and public events that are held through the program. And of course there's opportunities for international travel and exchange through the partnerships that the university has.